I did.
Oh, so talk me through this process. Okay. How did you end up at Meat Loaf?
Okay. Oh, well.
Well, I mean, tell me through this process. The
best story is this one, and I would own the company now if it was today. When I was a kid, I was so big. Mm. I mean, I was really big that I literally could not wear blue jeans. And I would have to go down. My mother would take me to Sears, and they didn't make blue jeans that would fit me. So I wore like pleated pants in the first grade. And a commercial came on the air when I was about 5 or 6 years old from Levi's. And the commercial was, "Poor fat Marvin can't wear Levi's."
Really?
Yeah.
And you were still called Marvin at the time?
Well, no, I was called Meat, but people would call me Marvin. And after that, nobody called me Marvin. And I went before a judge in Connecticut in 1984, and I told him this story. Mm. And he said, and that's what he said to me, "If it was today, you'd own the company." and I said, he goes, "So that's why you want to change your name to Michael?" And I went, "Yes, sir." And he said, "Well, normally the process is about 6 weeks, but in your case, I understand completely." And he turned to his clerk and he said, "Give me the stamp." And he stamped it and he handed it to me and said, "Michael, have a great day."
That's a great story.
And
Are you now legally called Meat Loaf?
I had Meat Loaf on my passport when we first were touring Bat Out of Hell. And I went into Germany and showed my passport, and they kept me in immigration for 6 hours. So I figured at that point it was probably the best thing to do was get Meat Loaf off my passport immediately, if not sooner.
So what is on your passport?
Michael. Michael Lee Day.
So that's your problem. You go by that name,
yeah,
legally.
Since 1984.
And what do you like to be called when you're your stage character? Do you like to be called Meat. Mr. Loaf?
Meat? Meat. Yeah.
Meat.
Yeah. The one person, the first person that ever called me Mr. Loaf was Clive Barnes. Mm. When I was doing As You Like It for Joe Papp, and he made a quote about Raul Julia and Mary Beth Hurt and myself, and he said, "Mr. Julia, Miss Hurt, and Mr. Lowe." and it was a very nice quote that followed it. And you can look, it used to be online, I don't know if it still is, but he called me Mr. Lowe. So that was, and I'd gone to Joe Papp when we were doing As You Like It, and I said to him, "Joe, since I'm doing Shakespeare, maybe we shouldn't use Meat Loaf." and Joe looks at me, and it took me a few seconds to understand what he was saying, and he looked at me and he said, "What, do you think if Bill wasn't alive today, he wouldn't use Meat Loaf?" And he walked off. And he walked away, and I'm watching him go, and I'm going, "Who's Bill?" "Bill who?" And I went, "Oh, William Shakespeare, Bill." I'm going, okay. And so that he was right, because in As You Like It, they have really, and Shakespeare.
Well, you've had, I mean, Meat Loaf or Michael or Marvin. They had a pretty extraordinary life. I was doing a little role.